Ukraine hails unwanted first Oscar for Russian terror documentary. Mstislav Chernov's 20 Days in Mariupol won Best Documentary at the Academy Awards. The Associated Press journalists' film focuses on the attack on the southern city. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky said the movie shows the truth about Russian terrorism. Other officials joined in praising the film, applauding it for exposing the brutal devastation of the war.